just looking for another food trend. Did we get you? Did soup sandwiches get you for April Fool's Day? I hope it did. Now here is a few of the outtakes seeing me behave like a Derek.
Couple of quid? Okay.
Seriously?
What do you think that's worth?
Not so bad,
no, how okay. much would you pay for that?
For these?
Yeah. we're doing a spoof for April Fool's Day. Look, it's all worth 6 quid there, mate.
No way.
Listen, a pound's not enough. It's right. 6 quid. 2.50?
Yeah, after 5 pounds of
five. 2.50.
After 5 pints of beer.
He just came up to me and said, "I'm really sorry if I was too mean. I'm sorry." I'm like, "It's okay, mate." Okay, first up is a favourite with my girlfriend. She's a vegetarianism, and she likes vegetarian soup. Stop! She's a vegetarianism, and she loves vegetables in soup. So I'm going to do a carousel. I can't do it. She's a vegetarianism, and she loves vegetables in soup.
So which was your favourite soup sandwich? Let me know through social media with the hashtag #MySoupSandwich. See y'all.